All right, sorry, that video cut off. So we click on thread up the top, click on the surface we want to thread. And when we go over here to specification, we can actually get the exact measurements we need. So if we drop down a thread type to NPT for PVC pipe and fitting, we're using 3/4 inch PVC pipe, and it will automatically figure out that it needs to be 14 threads per inch. So we go ahead and hit apply. Exit that, and now we have our little threaded adapter right there.